Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi on Sunday attacked Narendra Modi-led central government after the prices of cooking gas was again hiked, asking him to vacate the Sinhasan, that is post of Prime Minister. Mehengi gas, mehenga ration, band karo khokhla bhashan, dam bandho kaam do, varna khali karo Sinhasan. Fix the rates and give employment or else vacate the post, Gandhi tweeted, attaching a news report of the hike. Rahul Gandhi was referring to the price hike announced by the state-run oil firms on Wednesday. The prices of LPG cylinders went up by 4 rupees 50 paise, while the non-subsidized rate was hiked by a steeper rupees 93 per cylinder.